Hey there. Subscribe to my channel. And also press this bell icon.
Seven term of the sequence 1 4 7 10. So wala kang background sa arithmetic sequence, so magagawa mo lang ay basic. So una, since they are arithmetic sequence, makikita natin yung common difference. 4 minus 1 is 3, so common difference is 3. So para makuha natin yung 7 term, mag-a-add lang tayo ng 3. So next sa 10 is 13 plus 3 16 plus 3 19, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. So 19 yung sagot, 7 term, 10 term. So, hanapin natin yung common difference. 15 minus 7, 8. So, nag-a-add lang ng 8 constant, no? Common difference. So, next ng 39 plus 8 is 47. Plus 8, 55. Plus 8, 63. Plus 8, 71. Plus 8, 79. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, 79 yung 10 term. Ito sa next 2 terms of negative 2, 5, negative 8, negative 11. So, ano yung next 2 terms? Sunod na 11, na dalawa. So, kunin natin yung difference. A sub 1, or A sub 2, minus A sub 1. A sub 2, negative 5, minus negative 2. So, let's follow the rule of subtracting sign numbers. So, to subtract 2 numbers, mentally change the sign of the subtrahend. Negative maging positive. Proceed as in addition. So, addition of unlike sign. Pag like sign i-add, subtract. 5 minus 2, 3. Copy the sign of the bigger, negative. So, negative 3 yung common difference. So, dito tayo sa right side magdagdag, we add negative 11 by negative 3. So, addition of like sign, negative. That is 14. Common sign is negative. Then the next, negative 14 plus negative 3. So, like sign, add the numbers, 17. Copy the common, negative. So, ito na yung next two terms. So, pag nagkamali kayo sa difference niya, mali na yung sagot. So, you have to follow the rules of subtracting numbers. So, ito yung gagawin mo pag wala kang idea sa shortcut. Mayroong easy process kung paano kunin yung n-term ng sequence na hindi ka nadadaan sa paisa-isa. To find it easier, the n-term of an arithmetic sequence, we use the formula A sub n equals A sub 1 plus n minus 1 quantity times d, where A sub n is the n-term. So, sa A sub n, ito yung minsan hinahanap na the last term, or find the 100th term, find the 50th term. So, A sub n yun. And A sub 1 is the first term, yung unang term sa sequence. N is the number of terms. So, when the question is which term is, we're looking for N. Or what term is, so you're looking for N. And D is the common difference of the sequence. So, find the 100th term of the arithmetic sequence. Negative 2, negative 5, negative 8, negative 11, and so on. So, first, ano ba yung hinahanap? The 100 term. So, the 100 term, what is the value? So, you're looking for A sub n. So, identify natin pagkatapos, identify natin yung mga values of D. The common difference is, paano yung common difference? A sub 2 minus A sub 1, or A sub 3 minus A sub 5, or A sub 4 minus A sub 3. Either sa kanila. Negative 5 minus negative 2. So, careful sa sign. So, to subtract two numbers, change the sign of the subtrahend. Maging positive. Proceed as an addition. So, to add two numbers with unlike sign, subtract the smaller to the bigger. Neglect the sign. So, 5 minus 2, 3. Copy the sign of the bigger. So, D equals negative 3. Then, A sub 1, first term. The first term is negative 2. Then, N, the number of term. What term? Ano ba yung term na hinahanap? 100. So, N is 100, the 100th term. So, kompleto na yung given, substitute na lang natin sa formula. So, A sub n, that is blank. So, ito yung hinahanap. So, yung n is 100. So, A sub 100, ibig sabihin the 100th term, is A sub 1, yung A sub 1, negative 2, plus quantity n, 100, minus 1, times the common difference, which is negative 3. Substitution. So, simplify, follow the rule of PIMDAS. So, PIMDAS, una yung parenthesis. So, ito. Simplify muna yan. Negative 2 plus 100 minus 1, 99. Times negative 3. So, sunod. Ano bang una? Multiply or plus? So, PIMDAS, una yung multiply. So, copy negative 2 plus multiply, that is negative 297. Negative times positive, negative. So, simplify addition of like sign, add the numbers, copy the common sign. So, A sub 100 is 297 plus 2, 299, copy the common sign, negative. So, the 100 term of the sequence is negative 299. So, patuloy mo yan, yung ika 100 na term, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and so, pag-abot ng 100, negative 299 na yung
number. Oh my God! Wow!
Next, which term of the arithmetic sequence is negative 57, given that a sub 1 is negative 2 and a sub 2 is negative 7? So, unang-una, identify natin ang yung hahanapin natin. Which term? So, anong term? So, we are referring to the number of term. Which term? So, n is the unknown. So, identify natin yung first term, given negative 2. Common difference. So, makukuha mo yung common difference kasi a sub 1, a sub 2. Pwede natin ma-minus yan. A sub 2 minus a sub 1. So, negative 7 minus negative 2. So, to subtract two numbers, change the sign, maging positive, proceed to addition. So, unlike sign, na-subtract siya, 7 minus 2, 5. The sign of the bigger is negative, D is negative 5. And a sub n, yung a sub n. When n is blank, ano yung number na hinahanap? A sub n is the last term. Ito yung given na number. So, negative 57. By substitution, yung formula, a sub n, negative 57. A sub 1, negative 2. N, unknown. So, dyan si n, minus 1. Times d, common difference, negative 5. So, apply the PIMDAS. PIMDAS, parenthesis, n minus 1, hindi pwede. So, wala ka nang magagawa. Next is multiply. So, we just bring down. So, distribute, negative 5 times n, negative 5n, negative 5 times negative 1, plus 5. So, simplify, combine like terms. So, we have 57, copy. Then, negative 2 plus 5, unlike sign. Subtract, 5 minus 2, 3, sign of the bigger, is negative. Is positive. It's positive 3 plus negative 5n. So, to solve for n, si n, dapat n lang yung matira. So, we transfer or we remove 3. So, paano i-remove si 3? So, paano i-remove si 3? So, minus tayo ng 3. We have negative 3. On the other side, negative 3. So, negative 5n. So, yung 3 plus 3, wala na. So, dito sa kabila, that is negative 60, like sign. The solve for n, yan doon lang natin yung operation kasi multiply yan, 5 times n. Para mawala yung 5, we divide by negative 5. Cancel. So, 60 divided by 5 is 12. So, your n is equal to 12. So, reflexive naman yan. So, we can rewrite that as n equals 12. So, therefore, 57, negative 57 is the 12th term of the sequence. This problem. So, another. Find a sub 1 if a sub 5 equals 66 and a sub 6 equals 72. Una, i-identify natin yung mga values ng mga variables na yan. So, a sub 1 yung hahanapin. So, sa a sub n, sa given natin dito, we can consider this a sub 6 as the last term or a sub n or last term. So, a sub n natin pwede yung last term or the end term. So, a sub n, 72. Then, our n, see, a sub 6, so there are 6 terms. So, therefore, n is 6. Kasi hanggang a sub 6 tayo, a sub 5, a sub 6. So, n equals 6. Meron tayong anim na terms. So, kung isusulat natin yan, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, si 5 is 66. And si 6 is 72. So, ito yung hanapin first term. So, meron tayong 6 terms. Pero kung difference, pwede natin kunin yan. A sub 6 minus A sub 5. So A sub 6 minus A sub 5. 72 minus 66 is 6. So your D equals 6. So kompleto na. Ano, substitute. A sub n, 72. A sub 1, unknown. So hanapin yan. Then n, 6 minus 1. N minus 1. Common difference, 6. So apply the PEMDAS. So na yung parenthesis. Copy. 6 minus 1, 5. Times 6. Then multiply. A sub 1 plus 30. 5 times 6. So to solve for A sub 1, kailangan mawala si 30. So, apply natin yung subtraction property of equality. So, minus tayo ng 30. Both sides. So, wala na. A sub 1. 72 minus 30. 42. So, reflexive naman yan. So, we can interchange. A sub 1 equals 42. So, the first term of the sequence is 42. Makita nyo, medyo iba yung nasa procedure dyan sa mga modules nyo. Pinasimple ko lang. Kasi yung nasa module, mas yadong mahaba yung solution. Nawawala na kayo dyan. So, ito, mas madali. Pina-shortcut ko na, hindi ko na finalo yan. Pero parehas lang yung resulta. Another, how many terms are there in the arithmetic sequence if A sub n is negative 42 for the last term, and A sub 1 equals 9, and common difference equals negative 3. So, how many terms are there? So, yung hinahanap natin is n. How many terms? Ilan yung term ang nandyan? So, n is the missing. So, mga ganitong questions. How many terms? The last term is 42. Ilang term lahat sila? So, hanapin natin sa n. Now, A sub 1, we have 9. A sub n, so yung isabihin natin yung last term, negative 42. Common difference, negative 3. So, kompleto na. Kompletohan muna natin lahat yan bago natin substitute. So, A sub n, that is negative 42. Substitute. A sub 1, 9, plus. So, n yung hahanapin. So, manatili si n, minus 1. Common difference, negative 3. PEMDAS. Copy. Bring down. Now, n minus 1, hindi pwede. So, distribute. N times negative 3, negative 3n. Negative 1 times negative 3, positive 3. Okay. So, combine like terms. 9 and 3. Copy. So, 9 plus 3, 12. Plus negative 3, n. So, i-isolate natin si n, tatanggalin natin si 12. So, para matanggal si 12 dyan, minus tayo ng 12. Both sides. Para balance, both sides yan. So, 12, 0. So, negative, negative, that is negative, add the numbers, 54, copy the common sign. It's equal to negative 3n. So, to solve for n, kailangan mawala si negative 3. So, to eliminate negative 3, just divide negative 3. Both sides. Negative by negative, positive. So, 54 divided by 3, 18. Negative divided by negative, so positive. So, therefore, n is 18. So, 42, the last term, 42, is the 18th term. So, therefore, there are 18 terms in the sequence. Negative 42 is the 18th term. So, therefore, n equals 18, there are 18 terms in the arithmetic sequence. Or we can write this as n equals 18. Reflexive naman yan. They're the same.